job.
At Edwards Elementary School in Ames, children attending the Little Cyclone Camp are spending part of their summer working on science lessons, even though it may feel more like playing than learning. And that's intentional. Their time spent reading and playing is based around scientific concepts. It's part of a pilot program that attempts to combine science, technology, engineering, and math, or STEM, with literacy. The STEM Lit2Go program was designed by Sara Nelson, a postdoctoral research associate at Iowa State, to more effectively teach young students new science and reading standards.
I've seen a lot of connections between science and literacy, and you cannot do science, you know, without reading, writing, speaking, and listening, and so we've just tried to capitalize on these connections between them.
The program usually starts with a fiction book, like Curious George, that focuses around a theme. That book leads to a hands-on STEM experience so the kids can learn while playing.
The reactions that we've gotten so far from the students have been fabulous. We've had everything from cheering to screaming to very high levels of excitement. And that is actually what we were going for. Also, just that this activity that just is so engrossing that you don't want to stop.
That was certainly the case for these kindergartners. On this day, they spent time dropping different objects and building model roller coasters to demonstrate the effects of gravity. Nelson says it's this chance to explore while having fun that really helps the children understand these STEM concepts.
They have been so excited to get their hands on to things, and there's this element that I like to call STEM play, this chance to just kind of play and really dig in, and if you have a question, you can kind of go after it while you're doing it.
We have gone out across the state and done some pilot programs. The reaction has been amazing from the kids. Their eyes light up when we walk in with all of our supplies that they're excited to be using.
Currently, there are 11 sites all over the state piloting the STEM literacy program, and those sites are partnering with the Iowa 4-H Clover Kids program, which works with students in kindergarten through third grade.
Clover Kids is primarily an out-of-school time informal education program, so it's really important that all of our activities are hands-on and engaging to keep their interest. So we do have a ton of activities where they are exploring through play, and maybe they don't even know that they're learning while they're playing.
The program has been so successful that organizers are looking to expand to more schools and libraries across the state.
We've learned a lot with our first pilot, the first set of 12 lessons that we've rolled out, and now we can also take what we've learned there, you know, and apply it in our second rollout and make things even better.
For Iowa State News Service, I'm Dave Olson.